We serve with honor.
Risked our lives for freedom.
And all we asked was just be cared for if we needed it.
Our government promised veterans health care.
But instead,
gave them neglect,
disrespect, and lies.
Mary Landrieu, I want to know.
If government can't run health care for 8 million veterans,
how can Obamacare possibly work for the entire country?
Tell Mary Landrieu fix health care for veterans before forcing Obamacare on the rest of the country.